Do kings give leg ups?
This one does.
Nicholas showed the king that it's not about the presents, although they are wonderful. It's about what's behind them.
Here's one.
We give what we have to show that we care. And then we all share in the joy. Joy can grow into hope, one house at a time, and spread throughout the land.
I asked for something new. You promised something we'd forgotten we already had. Thank you.
Well, good luck with it all.
Cheers.
Where do you think you're going?
My work here is done, so...
Done? Done?
I've given you the idea. I've shown you how it works.
So now I suppose I must appoint someone to run it.
Great.
Great. When can you start? I hardly know you, but it seems to me that if anyone deserves the infinite joy of loving and being loved, it's you, my young friend. Besides, it's just one day a year. What shall we call it?
That's easy. Nicholas and Mika the Talking Mouse Day.
Any other ideas?